Charles.
And I'm Cooper.
And this is
Word of the Week. The word of the week is hijack therapy.
That means the treatment of bodily disorders or injuries for people that have been trapped in whirlpool baths.
Put that in your vocabulary.
And then use it in a sentence.
Like this one. Charles is taking hydrotherapy with his doctor.
Thanks for tuning in.
See you next time on
Word of the Week.